Thank you. Thank you. And that little bit at the end, there was a tribute to the late, great Jimi Hendrix. And I see a few people here have been to our show before, so they'll know that I tell a story that I was lucky enough to meet Jimi in the 60s in London. And he was a great guy. One of the great tributes that he paid me and the band was he covered Sgt. Pepper. And we'd only had the record out for 2 days, and he learned it and he opened with it. So, yeah, pretty cool. Not bad. So, but you know, the thing was, he had one of these vibrator arms. And in those days, when you use that, it puts your guitar wildly out of tune. Nowadays, I hope it didn't put him out of tune. But, yeah, so he's out of tune, he's wildly out of tune. He looks in the audience, he goes, "Is Eric out there, man?" He's looking for Eric Clapton, you know. And Eric was in the audience. But Eric's like cringing down. He said, "Will you come up and tune this for me, man?" "No. Tune it yourself." Anyway. The reason I got this guitar out is this is what I used on the original record from the 60s.
Please don't know my land ain't it, and I need God, so I won't.
those paintings up at the back of that last song there, those were by Richard Prince, New York artist. Never heard of him. Well, it doesn't matter. Still by Richard Prince, who has a studio in Albany. Next song is one that I wrote especially for my wife, Nancy. She's with us tonight. This one's for you, Nancy.
Thank you.
Why leave me standing here? Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I cried. Every way you never know, many times I tried. But still they lead me back. Thank you. Hey, thanks. And this is a song I wrote for Linda. You pull. Thank you. You having a good time? How about you people at the back, you okay? Sides are okay? This side? How about you, though?
I have so many dreams, but one I bring on. Thank you.
This next song was recorded in New York, actually. And I recorded it with a producer, a great producer called Phil Ramone, who sadly died recently. So tonight, this one's dedicated to Phil, okay? Mr. Ramone. Here you go, Phil. Every day she takes a morning glass of weather hit. Life's a tough run, but she's any more than a bedroom chair. It's just another day. Slipping into stockings, stepping into shoes, dipping in the pocket of a raincoat. It's just another day. At the office where the papers blow, she takes a break.
Don't look at him.
Yeah, the thing about this is you get all these signs in the audience, and it's like you're trying to remember the song and the chords and the melody and everything, and there's all these signs. So your mind says, don't read them. Look ahead, don't read them. And the other half of your mind says, go on, read them. So you end up reading them all. Please sign my shirt. Okay. We have one. Please sign my butt. All right, married 25 years, congratulations. Yeah, you know, it's lovely having the signs, but really, you know, you are trying to kind of remember the songs as well. Well, thank you anyway for all the signs. Civil rights, and particularly in the southern states of America, which is like Little Rock and things. And I wanted to try and write a song that if it ever got to anyone going through that suffering, it might just help them, might just ease their suffering a little bit. So I wrote this next. Blackbird singing in the middle of night. Take these broken wings. blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and let the sea all your life. You go waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these hawking wings, let them fly all your life. This moment to arrive. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of the night. Take these open eyes and learn to see all your life. You're all waiting for this moment to be free. You were all waiting for this moment to be free. You were all waiting for this moment to be free.
Goodbye.
probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears no more. No, no, no. I love you. Time we met, well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. We didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. I never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. If I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, if you were here today, ooh, for you were in my song. Thank you. All right. Yeah. Yeah. That one creeps up on you sometimes.
Okay.
Crept up on me that time. It's a song from our new album. Lift the mood a bit. Here we go.
Came along, and you came along. Just
Thank you. Thank you. All right. There's another one called Queenie Eyes. They were rooting in the tunnel. They were came up with a plan. All the story that you saw me didn't help me understand. But I had to get it worked out. And nobody who would help. So I didn't get to turn it out. Then I had to do it right myself. Likes to eat, likes to rich, talk to bitches, haunt the bay. Difficult to know which way. Thank you. One, two, three, four, can I have a little more? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, I love you. A, B, C, D, can I bring my friends to E, F, G, H, I, J, I love you.
Love me, retire, retire, babe.
Funny, there's always some people in the audience going, yeah, new album! And then when you do like one of your really old songs, you see all the phones come out. So I know, really, what's going on.
Of the
Sergeant Pepper album.
Thank you.
care of it. All right, thanks. Another story I tell quite often to the people who've been before. And some people in the audience, you know, like we've known for years. Hello. And we love you. Anyway, I tell a story that that I was once jamming at home with George. Let's hear it for George. To the ukulele, but George was a really good ukulele player and was doing it way before a lot of people. Anyway, I was around in his house and we were just jamming. I had a ukulele. In fact, he gave me this one, the Gibson. Let's hear it for the ukulele! Alright, cheap applause. Anyway. We're around there, and I said to him, you know, I've learned one of your songs on the ukulele, so we played it together. I'd like to play it for you now. Something in the way she moved, tried to be like no other lover. Something in the way she moves me, I don't want to be her now. You know what? I don't need no one lover. Something in his style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe her now. You're asking me, will my I don't know. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thanks to George for writing that song. Okay, this is what we like you to sing along with. There's a bit in the middle where you get to sing it all on your own. It's after the bit where I go, now you.
Like you, like
To Moscow quite a few years ago, and we were the first rock and roll band allowed to play in Red's Work. Yeah, you know, that's something. And that was great. I mean, for me, I think one of the great, besides the audience, they're a really great audience, you know. And they love that song. They like that one. But the amazing thing for me was, meeting the members of the Russian government, because you know they like they all showed up, and you know if you'd tell me when I was a little kid in Liverpool, one day my son, you will meet the president of you know Russia and all that. So well, we did. We met them all, and like the defense minister comes up and he's like, he's so young, you know. I can imagine they're all so young. But anyway, he comes up and he says, Bob, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do. Defense Minister. And then this other big guy comes up, he said, we learned English from Beatle records. He says, yes, we learned English. He says, hello, goodbye. It's true. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
party. There is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer. Let it be.
Thank you. Come on.
one more time, just the guys, come on. This time, just the girls, just the women, come on, girls.
Thank you.
say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Body say yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Some more. Let's get high on life.
troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. For I believed in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I something wrong, now I know. Oh, yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Tell you what, you know those signs we see, sometimes like we'll pick one out, we can't do them all of course, but there's someone was over there, and he says, she's holding up a sign and says, he won't marry me till he meets you. And he's holding up a sign and says, I've got the ring. I'm 64. All coming together, you know what I'm saying? So we shall now see if she will say yes today. Yeah. So let's have them up here, can we?
Thank you.
A better welcome back on the road, I must say. Give it a round for me. So listen, but it is time for us to go now.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's also time for you to go now. Yeah. But listen, before we go, you know, to bring you a big show like this, we got a lot of people that we want to thank. This is a lot of people involved in this, and you can't see. We got the guys out on the front on the sound. We got the guys on the lights, on the video screens, on the guitars, the drums, the piano, all the equipment here. We got the best crew on the planet. Oh yeah. Really. And I want to thank this fantastic band of mine. Brian, Rusty, Ed, Wixie. Yeah. But most of all, we want to thank you. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, little darling, do not cry. And I will sing. Go and ask. brilliant. We love you, and we'll see you next time.